Good morning, Park Ridge High School. Today is Friday, January 9th, and we hope you had a happy holidays.
Oh, hi. I'm the guy, Mr. Factual, and you know why. Today we're going to be talking about Man That I Admire.
Good morning, Park Ridge High School. Today is Friday, September 18th, and I don't think you guys have seen our new studio yet.
Hello, guys. My name is Stephen Gary Rizzo II, but you can call me Stephen Gary Rizzo II.
And those are your announcements for Friday, September 30th, 2016.
Sitting down a corner right next to the Costco's office, such a fine sight.
Good morning, Park Ridge High School.
Once a known member, always a known member. What do you say, co-anchor?
Yeah! Now let's deliver the news!
Yeah!
I'm Grace.
I'm Ruth.
And we're this year's Eyewitness News anchors.
Good morning, Park Ridge High School. Today is Friday, October 2nd, and welcome back to Owl Witness News.
Go me!
Yeah, Eva! Show us that belt!
It looks so real!
Good morning, Park Ridge High School. I'm Eddie.
I'm Alyssa.
And we are Owl Witness News.
In case you've been living under a rock, this is our school's Friday morning video series.
We will be reporting to you live every Friday at this time.
All 7th and 8th graders are welcome to join the Middle School Science Club. We'll be having our first meeting at Wednesday, 7:15 a.m. at room 309. Come on and see what they're all about.
Please support the sophomore class and buy beautiful fall mugs. Completed order forms and payments must be dropped off to Mrs. Goldberg today.
If you plan on taking the PSAT on October 13th, there's a payment box at Mrs. Ortiz's desk in the guidance office. If the counselor's or Mrs. Ortiz is unavailable, please place your payment in the box. Please be sure to have your first and last name on the envelope. Payment is due on the 27th of September. So you've met Alyssa and I.
Now let's meet the rest of our team.
Fit check!
You guys get off.
Fit check!
Fit check somewhere else.
Oh yeah!
I agree.
Anyone interested in joining the Owlettes Women's Choir or Ridger's Show Choir should see Miss Park in room 1011. Our first rehearsal for both choirs will be this coming Monday. If you are a sophomore, junior, or senior and would like to use your unique thinking and problem-solving skills, join future problem solvers. See Miss Misraska in room 206 before or after school this week for information. You'll be a great addition to our team.
Owlwitness News went to game one of the football season as sideline reporters to capture the sights and sounds.
Got the W. Yep. Yeah, baby.
Welcome to Butler.
We'll up to our game
tonight.
7 p.m.
7 p.m.
Damn.
7 p.m.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, we'll see you there.
Butler.
Have a long week.
See you next week. No. Go.
We will be reporting to you live every Friday at this time.
Okay.
That was awesome. I'm rolling. Rolling. Oh, wait. Okay.
This is our I'm an expert.